We've got three of the Raiderettes tonight. Come on in. Pamela Anderson, Kristen Solomon, and Rizan Ashford. Now, first off, I want to thank the Raiderettes for bringing all the tall Raiderettes. I mean, it's the six-foot club here tonight, which is something else. Okay, let's start off with Pamela Anderson. Your calendar's coming up.
Right.
And tell us about the calendar.
Well, it's a 1994 calendar, and this year we're featuring swimsuits. It's kind of different, you know, this year. And I think you guys will like it because we're selling a lot of them already, so make sure you come and get some.
Now, do we have a phone number for that? I know they're available at bookstores and everywhere else. There's the number, 310-275-2214 for the calendar, and they're available at bookstores as well. And, okay, let's start with Kristen. What do you do when you're not cheering for the Raiders?
I work for CIB Mortgage. I have a real job and real people and a real telephone, and I sit there and I work, really, I do.
And Rizan.
I used to have a real job where I did real work. I did public relations for a dentist office, but I'm no longer with them. So I'm mostly doing promotional work and modeling and things like that.
And let's go back over here to Pamela Anderson from Baywatch. A different Pamela Anderson there, but...
That's right. Even though I was confused, one of the fans sent a picture of the girl from Baywatch, and I'm not blonde and blue eyes. I'm the black version, right?
Yeah, the spend too much time in the sun. So what are you doing? You're not sure for the Raiderettes.
I'm a makeup artist with Estee Lauder Cosmetics, and I make up all the women coming in.
Nice to meet you, gals. You can buy that calendar. You've got lots of other charity things going on for the holidays. What do you say we take a break here on Monday Night Live and let you guys dance us to break, okay?
Right.
Here we go, the Raiderettes.
Baby, shoot.
Ooh. How you doing, baby? No. Not you. You. The bow-legged one. Yeah. What's your name? Damn, baby. That's not it.
Here I go again, girl. What's my weakness? Hey. Okay, then chillin', minding my business.
Word.
You thought I looked around and I couldn't believe. I said, my niece, my witness. The brother had it going over something kind of wicked, wicked. Had to kick it. I'm not shy, so I asked for the digits. I hope no, that don't make.